Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back. My name is Illustrate, and in today's video we'll be talking about a brand new mini event called the Cram Session. For as long as I've been playing, I don't remember there being any event called the Cram Session. I thought maybe they'd bring back the Vendor Tech event, but que sera, sera. Well, let's get into the info and the reason that you clicked on this video for. In 6.0 on Thursday, 9/27, they will be introducing, Epic Games will be introducing a mini event that they're calling Cram Session. This event will not have any special llamas or tickets and will be focused on gathering resources to prepare for the events ahead. Ooh, ominous premonition. During the Cram Session, you'll earn increased rewards by completing mini-boss mission alerts, going back to 10 alerts for this event, which is pretty cool. These alerts will grant double the normal amounts of XP, evolution materials, perk materials, and will grant gold. Oh yeah, you can never have enough gold. Complete the 4 quest lines. Okay, so there's new quest line. These quest lines have 10 stages each, which grant significant one-time rewards on completion. So it's going to be like big fat XP rewards, not like little itty bitty XP rewards. Big fat XP rewards, like maybe, this is just speculation, but maybe the XP rewards will be like doing a 4-player mission. So that is some wonderful news. Okay, so let's see. So you complete the 4 quest lines and significant reward of hero schematic survivor XP evolution materials are gold. See, told you right there in the parentheses. In addition to featuring a new weapon or hero each week, several old favorites will be returning to the event store. Ooh, I wonder what could it be? Could it be the pumpkin launcher? Could it be the frostbite sniper rifle? Or could it be the fable gravedigger? Because, you know, if you watch my videos, you know what I think of the gravedigger. The gravedigger is awesome. Link in the description below. Anyway, in addition to featuring a new weapon or hero each week, several old favorites will return from the event store. Also, anyone who has 2FA enabled on their account will receive the following when version 6.0 launches. So 2FA, that two-factor authentication. Okay, so that's like a safety for your account. And they're giving a bonus. So this must be a really big thing, guys and girls, with people messing with other people's accounts, not being so nice on the internet. But I guess that's nothing new, and that is to be expected. I'm getting a little bit ahead of myself. I forgot to mention what you'll be getting for enabling 2FA. You'll be getting 50 armory slots, 10 backpack slots, and 1 legendary troll stash llama. So all you have to do is enable it before the update launches, which is in 3 days from when this video posts, I believe. So prepare yourself, heroes. You're gonna need all the help you can get as something dark lurks on the horizon. Ooh, something spooky. They must be referring to Fright Nightmares. I don't wanna give away too much of the quest line, but it's a very fun quest line, and you end up letting out something that you might have not should have let out by the end of the quest line. So we'll see how that goes. We'll see how they play off of it. I'll go ahead and tell you guys, spoiler warning, if you haven't did the quest line, towards the end of the quest line you wake up something that's been slumbering for a long time. I'm assuming it's like a vampire or wraith type character, but we'll find out in the new Fort Nightmares quest that will be launching in October. I am excited for Cram Session. If you are excited for it, tell me about it in the comment section. The only thing that kind of isn't so great about Cram Session is there will be no new llamas. I mean, what's up with that? Max. I'm probably saying his name or her name totally wrong, but I like having new llamas every event. It gives me a reason to do that extra grinding. But, you know, having a bunch of XP and stuff will be great for whatever the week or so. I'm guessing it's just going to be like a week until the next reset. So that would be pretty cool. And then probably Fortnite Nightmares will launch. I'll leave a link to a video that I did in Fort Nightmares of the Last Quest in the description, so you can check that out and find out what I was referring to along with the storyline. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching, and if you have not done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button, tap that subscribe button, and smash that subscribe button.